in my life. When I first started helping her, she scared me. This, you know, here I am, I'm a grown person, but this slight woman with beautiful, still curly brown